Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow, and for this episode of Ask a Pro Anything, I've got somebody next to me that you might recognize because he's the bronze medalist from the 2015 European Teams Championships, a silver medalist with Mattias Karlsson in the doubles event at the European Championships in 2012, and fourth place at the 2016 Men's World Cup.
And there it is, the side spin, the receive swiping it from the backhand side, 12-10 in the seventh.
It's Sweden's own Kristian Karlsson. Hello. This question comes from Instagrammer Mahin Osahan. Kristian, what is your most hilarious incident in table tennis?
Hilarious.
Okay, so we were normal practice in Düsseldorf this year, and I knew that Benedict Dula had birthday, and then I ran to the bakery store and I bought one strawberry cake for him. I come back and I, happy birthday, and I hug him. As I release from the hug, I just hit the cake out of his hands and it just I was so embarrassed and everybody was laughing so much. And I went completely red in my face and I was like, wanna bury myself under a cave or something.
This question comes from Instagrammer Valia Ufinsta. Can you win against Adam with Penholder? Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. You think?
For sure.
Let's find out.
All right. Time for some action. Instagrammer Anton Schellberg, do the Christmas tree, heart at Kristian K91.
Yeah.
Let's see it.
So this is a dance made up by Anton and his friend, and I have no idea why he wants me to do it here. Probably because he wants to embarrass me.
Instagrammer Ben Lerman asks, you have such a good forehand technique. Did you go to China to develop it?
Yeah, I went to China when I was young and I've then done it 6-7 times. I worked on it when I was young and I was lucky to have good coaches. I went there when I was 14 for the first time before Europeans, Youth Europeans Championships. And we went there, it was the first time I was there and I really got like my eyes open to how hard the Chinese were training at such a young age. It really impressed me. I have never practiced that hard before in my life.
This question comes from Instagrammer Dominic 25,052,013. Most beautiful male and female player.
Okay, male is easy. Benedict Dula.
Sure. Indeed.
Sure. Female. There was the one Japanese woman, she's a little bit older.
Sayaka Hirano.
Yeah. I always thought she was very cute. Like,
you're not alone.
Yeah.
Instagrammer Victor JK Anderson asks, who's better at table tennis, you or Mattias Karlsson?
Yeah, I mean, he's higher in the ranking right now, so I have to go with him, but I was like, won 10 last times.
I'm sorry?
I won the last 10 times.
You won the last 10 times? Instagrammer TimPan05 asks, can you sing?
No, I can't.
But what would it look like if you could? Damn, bro!
That's probably the best I can do.
Alright, it's been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything with Sweden's up and coming Kristian Karlsson. Kristian, anything you want to say to your fans?
Yeah, like, thanks a lot for sending in the questions, and it was really fun doing this episode. I really enjoyed it.
Well, best of luck on the world tour.
Thanks a lot.
Kristian, anything you want to say to your fans?
No, what? Did you say no?
Yes, you said no.
Yeah, okay, repeat.